You see the water tumbling right from the top of the mountain. See loads of little waterfalls. But what have you ever? Here we are in Banff. Wasn't we happy? We've just left Banff. This place is Canmore, we're just going to go past. The road is just going to pick up. Come on, then let's go. I think it's still a bit cloudy over there now. Look, there you go. It's a change of the weather up here in the Rockies. It's covered in grass. Oh, I love this. You turn right at these lights. You turn right, you see. The van's covered in grass. It's got a pine tree going out of it. Real grass. A real tree. Go on then. Calgary. Number one show for back in the saddle. It's a long way to Calgary. Look at that road, eh? There's a lot of gold roads. Miles into Tennessee, but it's kind of magical.
Here you go.
You've got to carry on, you know. Oh yeah! Of course! This is Tom's grandmother.
Of course, Bob just looked downstairs.
So I've been
going over
there. It's
yellow. It's
mobile.
We used to use it, Tom.
It was new at one time.
Thank you.
Beethoven, Brahms and
Schubert and Reichert.
Yeah. What's that other bro? Brahms and who?
Yeah. Holy cow. Yeah, right. I like to whistle those to myself in the car. So.
Well, that's right. In the bathroom.
Steve, you'd be interested in all these things Clyde's done. See, there's nothing here, you know. This is a vacant spot, see?
Oh, yeah.
That's a mirror back in there. And she had her man cut this out.
Yeah.
And they put in a new glass door, and this is all mirror.
There we go.
Steve, you're falling down the stairs.
Yeah, down the stairs. Mirrors everywhere. Oh, mirrors everywhere. Who's this here?
There's none on the ceiling of your bedroom, I'm afraid.
Oh, dear. Goodness me. This is the basement.
Cool, eh? Can you feel it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Look at this place. Put some lights on, Tom. This is the basement. Jesus.
There's the bar.
What a fantastic table place.
I know, is it?
Good grief. And that's the bar of the basement.
I'll show you, this is my great... my dad. This fellow's from England. In fact, I think he was a... He was the harbour master in Southampton.
Was he?
Yeah.
Who was that, your grandfather?
Oh, no, he's great-great-great-grandfather,
eh? Oh, this is our room, bedroom. I can't believe this place, Tom. It's wonderful.
This is where it's not.
It's the Wollstonecraft fleet. As if I would. Mrs. Wollstonecraft.
That picture I showed you in there.
No. I say, and who's this one here I'm filming? Chloe, just do that again. When you sat down on it. Oh! Not tonight, you won't. This is the Wollstonecraft Ranch. You get that at? Where did you get that? Knees up, don't get the knees up, knees up, Mother Brown! Oh, I tell you. Where's he gone? Where's the beer waiter?
He's gone.
I'll have to tip him over the fence. Yeah, it looks nice, dear.
That's okay. Mother can just call me. Get your
neck cold
and then the sun goes down.
Hello, what's happening here? I see. The neighbours can have that, can they?
Oh, this is mine too. Actually, that's really not being much in there. I store wood in there and I throw paint trays in there. I store wheelbarrows and stuff like that in there.
You know, I think that's been done before.
Get out of here.
Go for your gun. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready for this? Are you ready? Cheers.
Who let the water from the patio?
I was thinking it was...
I think that was from when it was spraying close to the...
Oh, sure.
Molson Canadian, it'll do for me, Cocker.
Isn't that interesting? Here's Stephen's chest. An impartial, objective view of our English visitors by Tom Wollstonecraft. Notice Stephen hasn't gotten his head out of that bottle. That's one of the beautiful aspects of having a freezer.
Well, we spend a lot of time sitting
around. Teresa here, on the other hand, hasn't stopped eating. Nah. We're hoping they come back at Christmas, if not next year.
Who's Mama Gam?
And I'm
Gam. Yep. That's Mama Gam.
Yeah.
Oh, that's from Montgomery.
Koi.
Koi.
Kind of strange thing. Well, put that with wolves and ducks. You don't see that often.
There she comes, look. Oh! The pianist.
That's where I get my bad news from. Oh,
I see.
There's a red spot for taping. Okay, and now here is Steve sitting in South Park. Oh, there's Teresa's bum, but that's okay. Now here is Steve sitting, drinking Canadian beer, soaking up Canadian sunshine. And here is Teresa with a Canadian baseball hat on.
And the Canadian
And a Canadian hairdo courtesy of Margaret's hairstyling salon.
And here comes the beer waiter.
And here is a Canadian mother-in-law.
Oh,
hello, Koi.
Canadian mother-in-law.
Yes.
Absolutely.
And here is Canadian Tom with the matching hat to
What's
Teresa.
What's your
He's making red beer. So we'll let Tom go, make his red beer, and we will get back to you shortly.
The ingredients of a Canadian red beer. You take Mott's fine clamato juice, a cocktail mixture made from...
We're wasting good film here, Tom.
Mix approximately half a glass of Mott's tomato juice with approximately half a glass of good Canadian lager.
You're going the wrong way.
Well, anyways, now we'll take a short commercial break.
A Canadian bucket.
Right.
That's right.
To catch the bull.
Goodbye, Tom.
How to make a red beer. Allow us to show you Stephen drinking a red beer for the first time.
Where's the bucket? What?
But it took him five good
shots
before he could figure that out, right?
He gave it a good try.
Well, let's give him a hand for...
Tommy dusted my glass with his mustache.
Oh, don't you like it?
I'm
not
going to do it. This is Teresa drinking red beer for the first time. You see a bucket in the vicinity? She's not too pleased with it either. After drinking the red beer, we're going to show you what real human beings think of red beer. There's a lady drinking red beer and really appreciates good quality drink.
They mix bitter and...
Ken and Tom used to give each other
snickers. Oh, God, yeah.
A lot of the drivers, they wear it with me. They wear tracksuits. You know, buttons.
Oh, yeah.
And nothing on the top machine because it gets a bit warm in the cabs. And when we all go in the canteen, we can grab hold of the tires and pull them up and after we're shouting, Snuggies!
There, you
know, because we're now young, can you
that your taxi association will let them go, Tom?
Oh,
yeah. While they're driving?
Oh, yeah. No,
county staff says the escort.
No?
S-H-I-T.
Oh.
She counts it, but now that you said Tish...
Yeah, tish, got you. Yeah, she's
like
not
it.
Us, that one, yes, is she?
I like it.
Well, that's, you know Christine, my sister.
I can almost pass for a lady.
Quite easily say tish.
Only the rotten little kid knows.
Yes. Only the rotten little kid
knows.
When she starts learning spelling,
tish.
Oh, what's this? That's English. Yeah. Here she comes, here she comes, say it out, say no more, here's the beer waiter, good man.
How come that twin poop got off so fast?
Hey. The cigarette hanging, so Tom says now the cigarette's going to go on.
He comes to paint the fences and then he got the fag hanging out of his mouth. Oh, there was more life in a tramp's vest.
Yeah.
He just wandered around.
I thought that was all heavy-handed.
Yeah, I love it.
You gotta wonder what it was about painting that made Dad that way.
Well, I know he loved painting.
Did he? Yeah.
Tom hasn't painted him though. Did he need to be painted before?
I like painting much better than wallpapering. I hate wallpapering.
I'm gonna stop painting. I am.
Well, I'm kind of like Dad in that regard. Wallpapering makes me crabby.
What's crabby?
Crabby is like miserable.
Oh,
I hate it.
Oh, those five in the bucket.
Paramount Pictures.
It's the Phantom Water.
I think she's going to water something, but she has to water it with a bucket. What's she
going to
water?
I want to go and pour those five.
Yeah, we've got a couple. I did get a couple, by the way.
Mom took about two. I took one. We've got three. How many people got there?
Some person is golfing. I see.
You want to know exactly what not to do. Watch it.
All right, I'm watching, I'm watching. Who's that on that swing?
Who is that?
I'm not sure who it is. Who's the other two? That's it. Four generations. One, two, three, four. That's it. There's a high place drifter sitting at the end. Hey! There's some girl. The stereo system works off the middle of the wheel. The telephone, the cruise control, there's everything you can imagine. There's Auntie Tom again.
There's who?
Auntie Tom.
Oh, with you, what you call them, knackers?
Yeah.
Bunny knackers.
What makes them bunny knackers?
The ears go up, down, down, up, down, up.
Give it a really good whack, you know. There you go. Awesome. That's why they're a child's play.
There you go, you got it.
I lost it. That's a long one. That's a
yellow one.
You did a good job. I need a drink of water.
Lawnmowers. Low light.
I am lost in this place. Another tunnel. Another bathroom. Another shower. Yep. Another bedroom. Mama, grandma's bedroom. The Wollstonecraft fleet. There's the one we've had. That's Tom's. This is Tom's mother's old one. And that's Tom's mother's mother's personalised number plates. Gam 1. And Tom's mother's old one and Tom's mother's new one that you've seen earlier on is in there. And this is 1606. What a place. Lawn's getting watered. Well, it's 8 o'clock and we're just about to start barbecuing. Being that it's dropped down to about 105 degrees, Tom decides to light a fire. And the sun's still blazing through. Hello?
They're not brown or
wormy.
Give me some more milk.
What's not brown, Margaret?
I said the corn wasn't brown or wormy or anything.
Wormy?
Really? Sometimes you peel back the husk corn and there's all sorts of interesting things in it.
Who's been naughty at school? Got to sit on her own.
She's been reprimanded.
Go stand in the corner, put on the funny hat.
Finding a worm in your apple, finding half a worm in your apple.
Whoa! Gabby,
Steve,
what are you doing?
I'm moving.
What?
No, I was over here. I was sitting beside that one.
Come on over here.
Gabby, do you need anything?
Yeah, butter.
Oh,
no, it's okay, Margaret.
I'm over here.
No, I'm up. Yes, I'm going to get
your milk. What's this? Is this the exclusive table or what?
This is.
Yeah. Oh, I see. There's a lot of movement in this side.
Oh, you can bring us milk.
Movement in the back.
No, I know. Come and finish your supper, please.
Margaret, the thermos of coffee, John. Those are Furman's wieners.
Thermos of coffee.
I'll do you a wiener soon.
Thermos?
No, a thermos.
Oh, thermos.
Whoa!
Whoa! We'll go to the naughty girls table and see what's happening over
look at
here.
Those guys, Indian fire builders. Our Indians are great folks. They're not known for their industrious nature. So as a result, they just cut down a tree and they feed one end into it. And they get they have the longest fires going. And then
oh, of course, yeah.
now, they've cemented all of Regina up so that they haven't got any place to hide.
How many?
50.
50?
His old ball team and all their posts.
And they slept in the basement.
They slept in the basement.
So we fed everybody. Down was here. We had a barbecue. They slept
in the basement. What did they
Where's those moose shoes?
The brown ones are downstairs.
There's a mess.
The pots.
All the pots.
What else do you want?
Saucepans.
That's right.
No, not that.
Saucepans.
Pins.
Saucepans, you.
Pins.
I'm fogged it up. What is happening? I sing. Snuggies. I'll just zoom in on this chicken farm here.
Zoom in on the chef.
And the hoody floody chef. Hoody floody blue. Tommy, don't we? Oh, yeah, I'll let you out with another bottle.
No, this
day two of Moose Jaw Festival of Food. Oh dear.
And here we go again.
Moose Jaw Food Fest.
Food Fest
we
Day 2.
Salad.
Well, it's now an international competition, seeing as how we've got delegates
chicken.
from the United Kingdom. It's now become international.
Garlic bread. We have in here a special. We have candied yams.
Candied yams.
And underneath
What's that
here
one?
We have corn.
Corn.
And here we have beef. And here we have
potatoes. Good heavens, what's that, Tommy?
That is milk gravy.
Milk gravy.
Milk gravy.
Yeah, with the from the fried chicken, you got stuff left over in the pan. You throw in a little milk and
then
all of a sudden you've got milk gravy.
And it
And beets.
Where's it? Oh, beets.
Beets. What happens when you eat beets?
Beets and beet tops, wouldn't they?
I know. And you can't tell where you need the bandage.
Right. The day after you think it's going to be gone too.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to go that far out there?
I'm going to go deeper than that, Margaret.
Margaret, where did you... Oh,
you don't have any feet. You want to drink, eat some beef.
That's the highest.
crows maybe that and broccoli or anything like that.
Very good for you, aren't they?
Don't have bacon and pickles on the stomach.
Pickles
and
bacon
and
pop.
Yeah, they're very mild.
My grandmother was a nut for the beet. Like, she'd buy them from a tin.
Oh, yeah.
I'd take her and put the sauce in the soup and everything.
Good idea.
Sliced beet. She always had to have a tin of beet. And yeah. She would open the tin, put them in a jar, and just slowly eat like one can of beet.
Oh, for goodness.
And she just ate beet. The trouble was she left to be in the beet for the soup.
Yep.
And who other came over to your place looking for those?
Look at these two ladies here, look, eh? Oh! Good grief. Hey? She's just going to fetch some more. She's going to fetch her. Oh, she's there. She's there. No. It's lovely. Oh. Where did you get the... Where are they?
Look at this wonderful, wonderful gecko.
Now, what are we going to do with this?
I'm not sure.
No, we're not sure, Gene.
Huh?
Doesn't that look delicious?
More food!
Where's Mommy?
But you can't eat the leaves because they're real.
Are these real?
What did your mother forget the white sort?
Don't eat them. I don't think they recommend it for eating.
What?
Will you get off of there?
I'll kill you.
Full of chicken.
Whoa.
Kick.
Yeah.
Oh, my Lord.
Did you make the tea
while
you were in there, Stevie?
Trisha,
don't eat
the
leaves on,
okay? Why? Because they're real. Yep, it could be.
And Stevie, don't eat the leaves on that.
Might be
poisonous.
In the top cupboard above
they might be poisonous.
Coffee maker, nice big brown one. Put 3 bags at least.
Three?
Yes.
You mean 4 or 5?
Well, 4, I'll let you go for 4.
Down the expenses.
That's right. What is it?
Damn the fuel line.
Damn the mosquitoes and full speed ahead.
Oh, let me spray anyway.
Well,
who said you had that? Teeth stuff in the face again? Oh, I get them all in. Ooh. Oh, I see.
Leaves are falling. Can you believe that?
Something to do with the wind. Oh, look at Tommy doing his bit, look. Got you this time, Tommy? A photograph of Tommy working is worth more than a penny black stamp. Hurry up before the battery goes flat. What's he doing?
Well, they just dry.
Oh, like a perfect. Walking over here. Much better than barbecue.
Although, he said that about a month ago, leaves were falling.
Oh, this.
Autumn is my favorite time of year.
Pretty, isn't it?
It is Bill's favorite.
Hello, people in England.
Hello, people in England.
Okay, this way. No, okay. How do you remember?
We should do the same key.
Hey, keep going.
Okay. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way and I'd have never been aware. But as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. La da 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 da. Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I have never known the likes of this. I've been alone. I have kept quiet and kept out of sight. Other girls were never quite like this. La da da da. Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again.
What, me up high?
Falling, yes I'm falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I feel like the wolf tonight, I look like I'm a little black and I don't feel so right tonight.
I'm more than a little tiger.
Falling, I think I'm falling.
Come on.
Boom, boom, boom. Falling, yes I'm falling,
and she's calling me back again.
Here we are, sunny Canada. Where's Joel? Where is he? There he is. Here's the house. And here's the pool. Some pool. Where's the rest of them, Joel? Are they, okay. Oh, we're coming out to what today? Diving board? Oh, that's fine. Oh, it's some place. It's a long pool, isn't it, Joel?
Yeah.
How deep is it?
8 feet.
8 feet?
Yeah.
It's a good depth. Where's the fans? Oh yeah. What's this, a slide as well?
No.
Oh. Go. Chloe, straight in. There she is. Woo! Where's Joel? Where's he gone? Here he comes. There's no sooner on top, it's on the bottom.
Mom, I need some biscuits. How long have they been together?
Oh no. Well, we've got to go home tomorrow. Wasn't that planned? Is this the the one from upstairs? Are you feeling better?
Get that thing out of the
bar. Oh, I will not get it out. And this is Margaret. Look at my... Well, I've got that other one on film anyway. I did. Don't tell me Chloe's going in. Never. Go on, let's get in. Never. William Wollstonecraft. God bless you, have you? Oh! We've lost the top. It must be cold, your feet have gone blue. Where's that Ronald McDonald? I don't think you'll stop. Never have so much gone down so small a thing. Oh! Come on, Chloe. Chloe, it's women, or what? For 5 hours of films to watch. She's up again, look. Easy, look, easy.
Oh,
yeah.
We're in the pool, are we?
Yeah. Come on, mate. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
You've been
in the pool,
too. What? What?
Okay. We've got a water baby here. Definite.
You gotta get your new Standing on.
Oh!
Ah!
Thomas Darrell's just gone in the water. Movie. This is a swim through bar.
Wrong side of the car, on the
for you.
Stop here. Pee-pee's not going home. Pee-pee doesn't know it yet, but I've not packed my suitcase.
Where are we going tonight, anyway?
Going out for a meal.
What's this in the front?
This is mine. You broke it.
Come on! Wollstonecraft! It's now 7:30, it's about rush hour.
You're all in bed.
Yeah. What are we doing? Red lobster.
Red lobster, yes, some lobster.
Fresh lobster. Pick your own.
Well, that's about Stevie. I can't kill it when it's alive and breathing.
Well, you can have the chips, I'll eat your lobster.
Hey. Stevie's got some usual. Oh, no.